The go-to way of making a radial array is to add an empty. Make sure that the origin of the object is in the same location as your empty. Then add an array modifier, click object offset and select your empty. Change the number of instances to whatever you want, and then you can rotate the empty to a certain angle. You can hold Ctrl to snap to 5-degree increments. This way is not super straightforward, but it's non-destructive. We're using a modifier, so it's easy to make changes. However, you don't always need a non-destructive workflow. Sometimes you just don't care about that and you want it to be done quickly. In that case, you can use the spin operator in edit mode. It spins from your view around the 3D cursor. Just press Alt-E-S, change the amount of steps to whatever you need, flip the normals if you have to, and that's it.